SI in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We just did a 2-hour training session with Felice Herrig. Thank you.
Put a hold on, Herrig.
Very, very tough. And I actually got my butt kicked a little bit by her manager, Brian.
He has tendency to do that.
Great seminar. And just want to, you know, what did you go over? Tell us a little bit about what you want students to walk away from. So, you know, just a month removed from the finale of Ultimate Fighter, is there any news about when your next fight's going to be and who it's going to be against?
I mean, there's speculation. Like, I know in my head, not in my head, I know who I'm fighting, but I can't really say, and I don't want to, you know, get caught up in your secret,
Sacred information. Alright, so, we don't want to keep you here much longer, but 4 fights this month, major fights in the UFC. I'm going to give you the main events. You take away tonight, Jones versus Cormier.
Okay.
Seaver versus McGregor.
McGregor.
Gustafsson versus Johnson.
Johnson.
And then we got Anderson Silva versus Felice.
Oh, yeah, that's the name. Anderson.
No, that's the other one.
Oh, okay.
Tonight's Jones and Cormier.
Tonight, okay.
So Anderson Silva versus Nick Nichols.
Silva.
So, all right. Thank you.